Hello there, Facebook friends. Happy Sunday from the Blue Parrot. Sunday, NFL football, beer bucket specials, and we even got a band coming in at 6 o'clock today. Like I told you, I was telling you all week, the band Lucidity. It's their second album release party today, 6 o'clock. So it should be a fun time. You want to come down, and we do the beer buckets all day today. 4 beers, 4 shots, 20 bucks. We got NFL football game on. 1 o'clock game's going to start soon, San Diego and Cincy. And then the later game, we got Green Bay, San Francisco at 4:30. Then there's also a college game on tonight, 9 o'clock. But the football games will be on even while the band is playing. So if you want to come down, check it out. Check it out. Those of you who want some football picks today, you want the Mushes picks. If you guys have been following me before, if you don't know who the Mush is, watch the Bronx Tale. Mush is the guy who never want to bet. So whoever I pick, you're supposed to bet the opposite. Okay? Today, the Mush likes San Diego getting 8 points and San Francisco minus 2 points. So you know what that means. You got to bet Cincinnati and Green Bay. And I also like over both the games. Don't let the weather scare you. The colder the weather, the more passing. I like over both games, too. One game's 46, one game's 47. So do what you want to do with that. And in case you want to bet college, I like Ball State. So, like I said, Mush's picks. Let's do the opposite of everything. Anyway, good luck. Maybe we'll split and we'll both win. We'll come out even. I don't want to lose all bets. Anyway, that's it. Sunday, come on down. Check out the band tonight, 6 o'clock. All right, joke of the day. I think I may have used this one once before. I know I heard it before. I don't remember if I used it. They're at the funeral, a woman passed away, and after the funeral, the pallbearers pick up the casket, they're carrying it out. As they start going out towards the door, they bump into the wall with the casket, jars the casket, and all of a sudden they hear moaning inside. They open it up, and it turns out the woman's still alive. So the woman goes on to live for like another 10 years, and 10 years later, she dies again, and again, they're in the same funeral parlor. At the end of the funeral, the pallbearers pick up the casket, they start walking towards the door, and as soon as they get to the door, the husband yells out, "Watch out for that fucking wall!" All right, guys. Sorry I said the F word on Sunday, but I thought I should have warned you. Anyway, that's it for today. Come on down if you're not doing nothing. Later on, 6 o'clock, Afternoon Delight. We got the band coming in here, Lucidity. Second album release party. Should be a fun time. All right? See you all later. Rock on.